Thomas Preining heads towards the checkered flag and wins. It's the first ever DTM race win for Porsche.
Inside of him now, on the brakes, on the way to turn 8, he goes through the queue.